Today we will make beef white karahi. First we put oil and ginger garlic paste in a pan. After cooking for 2 or 3 minutes, add chopped onion. After cooking 3 to 4 minutes, put beef. But on and shout not red. Then fry the beef until brown. Then add green spices. Cover the pan and cook the meat over low heat. Add then 2 glass water. Add salt. Cover the pan and cook for 30 minutes. Add yoghurt. Add spices powder. Then fry for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, check to beef. Very delicious dish is ready. Must try this recipe.